signature school. What a great way to start this this great celebration. Thank you very much. One of my favorite Christmas cards. So thank you very much. I didn't know that. So great rendition of Carol the Bells. I'd also like to extend a special thank you to Mrs. Florence Murphy. Mrs. Murphy, would you wave here? Mrs. Murphy had this beautiful 18-foot spruce in her yard. She called the city's mayor's office a few weeks ago and said, I think I have the perfect tree to be the city Christmas tree. And we agreed that it was. We're just so delighted that you made this wonderful contribution. For years, her husband decorated this tree in her yard. And tonight, we're going to light it with about 6,100 lights. I don't know if Mr. Murphy ever put 6,100 lights on it. But we're delighted that it is adorning the front of the Civic Center tonight. We'd also like to thank our friends at Skanska for helping us transport and erect the tree. We'd like to thank Sean Dickerson, our city arborist. We'd like to thank Walmart East. Walmart West for the Christmas lights. And I think without further ado, Mrs. Murphy, if you would join me, we're going to light this thing. See you at the holiday parade this Sunday going up North Main. We certainly wish everyone a happy